Good morning, children. Yesterday we discussed about clock. We have seen a clock. The short hand in that clock shows hour and the big hand in that clock show minutes. That we learned. Okay, there are two types of clocks. That is analog clock and digital clock. What is an analog clock? Analog clock is the one that tells time through the use of a fixed numbered dials or dials with moving hand or hands. It usually has a circular scale of 12 hours, which also serves as a scale of 60 minutes and also a scale of 60 seconds. Means, I think you all have seen clock in your house. It is an analog clock. It has the numbers from 1 to 12 and it has needle or hands that showing hours and minutes. That is an analog clock. And the digital clock means it in that case the time is represented like this. Okay, there is a column and the number on the left side of this column shows the hour and the number on the right side of this column shows minute. Okay. And in that case, AM and PM also in some clocks have shown. Usually, mostly in houses, analog clocks are seen. Okay. We learned that the big hand or the long hand shows the minute and the short hand shows the hour. Every time on hours, the long hand is in 12 and the short hand tells in which hour is that. Okay. See, here short hand is in 9. So, now the time is 9 o'clock. 9:00. Okay. We write like this. But we have to say it is 9 o'clock. Okay. In this case, the short hand in 1 and the long hand in 12. So, the time is 1 o'clock. We write like this and we read it as 1 o'clock. Okay. Here 9 o'clock and here 1 o'clock. Here the long hand in 12 and the short in 4. So, the time is 4 o'clock. Here, long hand in 12 and the short hand in 11. So, the time is, what's the time? The time is 11 o'clock. Here the short hand in 8 and long hand in 12. Tell me, what's the time? You have to tell. I know you all know. 8 o'clock. Here the short hand in 7 and long hand in 12. Then what's the time? 7 o'clock. Here the long hand in 12 and short hand in 3. Then what will be the time? 3 o'clock. Here long hand in 12 and short hand in 5. Then what's the time? 5 o'clock. Okay. Hope you all have understood how to write time. Then here number names. You have to be thorough with number names 1 to 10, 11 to 20 and the number names of tens, that is 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100. Have you all understood the class? In this class we discuss analog clock and digital clock. Analog clock means the clock shows that in numbers in a and two hands are there, the one hour hand and the other hand minute hand. Okay, in the case of digital clock, the numbers are displayed in that clock. Okay, and we learn to write the time. The long hand in 12 and the short hand in 2, then our time is 2 o'clock. If long hand in 12 and the short hand in 7, the time is 7 o'clock. If long hand in 12 and short hand in 10, the time is 10 o'clock. Understood all of you? Listen the video carefully. Thank you, children.